Hello, my name is Penelope, and I'm going to show you how to make pierogies. First, you're going to take some potato and put it on the dough. Like that. Make sure it's not too much. Just like a little bit. Then you're going to take it and kind of fold it, but don't kind of squish it. Just do it a little bit. And then you're going to take it and pinch the edges. And you have to do it really tight. That's how you make pierogies.